write the place value and the face value of each digit in the number 890. Here, generally students get confused with the place value and the face value in the numbers. And for that purpose, to get the clear-cut idea regarding these two terms are very much important. So for that purpose, let me write this 890 like this. So we have 8, 9 and 0. So this 0 is present at units place. So let me write that units place. We have 9 at tens place. So we have 9 at tens place and then 8 at hundreds place. So hundreds. So we have 8 at hundreds place. Before writing the place value as well as the face value of this 890, what I would suggest you is to write the expanded form of this 890. So this 8 is present at hundreds place, so this will become 800 plus 800 plus, we have 9 at tens place, so this will be 9800 plus 90 plus this 0 is present at units place, so this will be automatically equal to 0. Now when we are writing the place values as well as the face values of this digit like 8, 9 and 0, what I would suggest is to make it in a tabular form like this. So first I will write digit, then we have place of that digit, then place value and then the last one is face value. So here the first digit is we have 8. Let me draw this table like this. So we have 3 digits, so I will make it like this. So the first digit is 8, so I will write it as 8. So here its place is 100, so it is at 100 place, so I will write it as 100H. So when this 8 is present at 100 place, so automatically the place value of this 8 will become 800. And the face of value of this 8 will be automatically 8. Even though this 8 is present at another place like units as well as tens, the face value will not change at all. So the face value will remain the same with the digit number. So now next we have 9 as a digit. So let me write 9. So this 9 is present at the place of tens, so I will write it as a T. So we have 9 tens means 90, and the face value, as I mentioned earlier, it will remain as it is, like the digit number, that is 9. So the last digit is 0, so let me write it as 0. Its place is unit, so automatically the place value will become 0 and the face value will be 0.